She walks in, she tries to not make a sound, but I'm on all ten toes, cause her heels are so loud. I must admit, I tend to take these things wrong, so I can't help but play in the pond. She's back and forth so much, I should call her out, but when I pick up the phone, she sticks a hook in my mouth. She's indirect, but my attention is drawn, so I can't help but play in the pond. And if she's miserable with me, she should get right up and leave me to be. Now and then she'll give me the time of day, but she can't read analog, and she's always delayed. I'm well aware I triggered a false alarm, though I can't help but play in the pond. No, I can't help but play in the pond. No, I can't help but play in the pond.
Thank you.
I'm on fire. There's an extinguisher, but it's freezing outside, so I'm fine. And the burns seem to be contagious and addictive at the same time. And your smile only fuels my flames. We can put them out if we cry. Yeah, I know this hurt just gets worse and worse, but this is the best way to die. While running through this burning building, rip off your coat, cause I heard it's flammable. I'm not afraid.